So we're gonna see which car is the most accurate, which we're gonna try to hit that blue toy thing. So this is car number one. Car number two. Car number three. Okay, that's 1 point for car number three. Car number four. Okay, that was bad. Car number five. That was also really bad. Car number six. That was also really bad. Car number seven. And car number eight. So, the winner is car number three.